stop. We have to move. Nighty-night's looking for you. Come on, yay. Here, is coast clear, Penny? Yeah, all clear. I don't see Nighty-Night anywhere. Here, okay, good. Penny, look out! Now we don't worry about him. Alright, come on. Let's go somewhere else where it'll be safe. Ah, the arcade room. I remember this place. It's where the kids like to come and play. Yeah, when they're done with their meals or opening their presents. Huh? Charity chameleon. What do you want? Huh. I think you know what I want. I want the human. Hand him over to me, and I'll take him to Willy and the others. And you will stay alive. Never. Fine. I'll take him by force. There's a thing, Katie. He knows how to fight. And you just lost the fight. Huh? Let's finish her off outside. Alright, let's go.
Wait, now, please.
Alright, here we are. You want us to wait out on stage? Okay. Oh wait. Have fun, Katie. Alright, drop the chameleon. Say, Willy, I do apologize that this person was causing trouble to you. You. And you too, Angel. I did not mean for him to do this to you either. There. Thought you both know that he's all yours. He's restrained. And we'll allow you to have your meal. Sorry. This is the only way to keep the town safe, alright? Bye. Hey, have a nice life.
Hey, cowboy. Ready for a little menage a trois?
Show.
Well, that takes care of something Sarah we don't have to worry about. And Kim, you know, definitely did not stand a chance. Well, that only leaves Willy. And he could be anywhere. There.
Hey, look out! No!
To be continued. Alright guys, that's the end of today's video. If you love this video and love those clips I showed right there, please do me a favor. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video.